Erickson Eck, and a penalty coming on a collision behind the net. Hartman still down. Duhaime takes exception. And now we'll get the whistle. Duhaime barking. But right now the Wild about to get a power play. And Duhaime separated and sent to the bench. A Wild power play with Thomas heading to the penalty box next.
St. Louis minor penalty, 2 minutes. Number 18, roughing.
For this hit against Ryan Hartman, back of the net.
Well, and I think the case he's trying to make is that that was the head. And, you know, is that worthy of a 5 minute major? Can they take another look? Ryan Hartman had to leave the bench. He's down the tunnel, no longer with the club. As of right now, it's just 2 minutes for roughing for Thomas Wild. Power play, their first chance of the night.
Certainly a case could be made for the fact that the principal point of contact was in fact the head. It looked like the shoulder of Thomas caught Hartman right in the chin. Power play for Minnesota, looking for the equalizer here in St. Paul. Steele goes down low to Erickson. Back to Steele.